who somebody about to show y'all, and you ain't even gotta guess who. You niggas was hating. I made a decision, I'm making arrangements. I feel like I'm dangerous. I realized it in my mama basement. Said fuck what they saying. I'm doing me and I'm about to embrace it. I fuck up the matrix. I'm going to get it and running the peso.
Yo, I'm back. I know last couple times I said I was back on YouTube. I lied to y'all, but I just signed a deal to come to Barcelona, to come play in Barcelona. So I'll be here for the next, five, six months, something like that, obviously depending on how the team does. But I'm halfway across the world, man. And I ain't got nothing to do but hoop and make these videos. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do. So yeah, man, it's been nice so far. A little cloudy right now, but it's nice. It's a beautiful place, beautiful city. As you can see, I live on the beach, and I'm actually a little overdressed right now. It's like 65, 67 degrees, something like that, at the end of November. So it's pretty nice, but besides the point. But yeah, I'll be here for the next, like I said, 5 to 6 months. So come on the journey with me, man. I'll kind of just be sharing life, honestly. You know, I'll give you all the real on what life's like. You know, living and playing a long way from home. Obviously, the travel and stuff would be dope. I kind of just get to go in and out of different European countries and, you know, see new things, experience new things, meet new people. I'm super thankful and I'm blessed to be able to do what I love to do. You get paid to do what I love to do. I'm just kind of have these new experiences, but it's definitely an adjustment. It's definitely different. And it's not for everybody. it's not for everybody. I'm gonna keep it all the way 100 with y'all. I'm not gonna sugarcoat nothing. It's gonna be, like I said, 100. I'm gonna give y'all the real, the raw, uncut truth as I see it. The good, the bad, the ugly, and the great. So, like I said, come along with me, man. I'm excited for this journey. It's gonna be different. Like I said, it'll be a new experience for me, but you know, I'm thankful that I kinda get to experience these things and go through these things and share these things ultimately. So, let's go.
Big bag on me, leather jacket, got the tag on it. Wanna whip so mean, it look like it's transforming. I am so braggadocious, catch me boasting, that's the motion. I approach it just like I could die in this moment. Somebody supply me the potion. Never gonna stop, we go straight to the ops and get right out of Dodge. I might look at the cops and give them a nod. I'm lying, I'm right on they watch list. Young nigga hustling, trying to stay out of the trouble. It's troubling, give it. Don't be by wonder, don't care about my government vibes. We had a drink when we feel it's the time. Mixing it up with some lemon and lime. She take it down till it water her eyes. We feeling alive, keeping the score like I'm 80-5. I don't got time for the shit you provide. I don't fuck with you, so save me the time. Leather jacket got the tag on it. Leather jacket got the tag on it. Lift the speed, red lights is an inconvenience. Speed through it, she in disbelief. She looking at me like, nigga, please. Young nigga running the streets. Young nigga running the league. Boy, you way out of your league. Get the fuck out of the scene. Yeah, 4-hour flight out to California. Way I dress a nigga, braggadocious. And y'all was always on that average Joe shit. I'm on that shop on Rodeo and walk out with something that's fake. Gonna light me a whole spliff. And I don't even smoke, nigga.
Hold up, y'all. Tomorrow mark my first week. My first full week here in Barcelona. just been moving kind of fast, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Still ain't on the sleep schedule yet. I just woke up from a nap literally 10 minutes ago, and it's 3:07 p.m. Ain't been able to figure that part out yet. But it's all good, man. This is trying to get acclimated, man. But it's different. It's definitely different. You know, being out here away from literally everything that I know. You know, everything's different from obviously the language and the food, the culture. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. It feels good to have been able to play again. I haven't played since, I don't even know how long it's been exactly, but since the game I hurt my eye in Australia. It just feels like 2 months ago, but I'm sure it wasn't that long. So, like I said, I'm just taking my time getting acclimated, getting my feet wet. And, you know, we'll go from here. So, I'm going to try to stay outside. I'm going to try to keep, you know, getting just a little, I guess, bits and pieces of footage of different things. We'll be spending a lot of time at this beach, so y'all going to get a lot of beach shit. Yeah, man, beautiful place. I'm enjoying it so far. I'm enjoying just the new life experience. Super thankful. I mean, man, it's a challenge, man. I'm not going to sugarcoat it and make it seem like it's all great. It ain't. Definitely miss my people. I miss my girlfriend. I miss my parents, my brother, all my family, my friends. But again, it's a beautiful place. It's a beautiful opportunity to kind of see the world. So taking it day by day, step by step, and we'll continue to do so.
Does anybody know how to post?